Each one of us has got different influence, and what we do when we create the music, we're trying to bring our experience, no, our backgrounds into one thing, which is freshly ground. I think that's what make us sound different.
When we come to rehearsal and we start throwing ideas around, our frame of reference is very wide.
We try to, as a group of disparate people, arrive at a sound which we're comfortable at for what it is in the context of the band.
We're all quite complex individuals, and we have like very strong social or moral beliefs.
I think we are very much a group of individuals. You do see different flavor and character coming through with everybody. Call it a construction. I don't think it's a deliberate construction, but so I suppose we do work within that frame.
I think the way that we've developed, and the way that our characters have developed, we've realized that we need to move closer together as opposed to further apart.
We're kind of all parts of a whole, you know, like, and if a part was missing, then it wouldn't be whole. It wouldn't be the same whole thing either if it was someone else there.